That was on.
This is horrible.
Is it?
Don't get it. Maybe on the other side. Or
closing check in now.
Nah, go on.
Check-in's closed, mate. Check-in's closed, mate.
It's closed. So, we're the last ones.
Yay.
That's the first two.
Classic Chinese beer.
I want to film you eating your cheeseburger. Oh, I just need a little bit. Ooh, well.
I'm in a beer mood still. I don't think I want uncomfortable spirits.
Well, you just sweat evaporates and you're fine with.
Michael's booked cyanide. The fuck is that?
Hey! Finger.
You tried to put him in your bag, that's why, bit you.
It's a happy cat.
He's such a chill cat.
Very chill cat, he's used to it, I guess.
Oh, he loves you.
No, he doesn't, he's like, I'm fed up with this.
Play dead.
No, that's fine, mine's a C, so I take C if I have.
Oh, does it say
it?
Well, mine doesn't say anything.
I actually do. Mine really? Well, we can't take whoever the other one is.
Mine definitely says one is 3C.
Mine's B. But I don't mind. C, we just B. Can't take the one that's not ours. That's what 50 Choir Night gets you. Good job, Michael. There you got a little thing.
Oh,
we got a friend.
Oh, you're there. Oh, yeah.
That'd be nice. Thank you.
Didn't you almost left your phone in the taxi as well.
Don't need the clothes.
Very,
Oh, there's the next photo. There's this
the
one.
The first picture was nice. Just... Yeah.
Right.
It's fine. I mean, it is what it is.
So, the Fulai, that was also to her. And it's my advice. It's, yeah, crazy.
Fulai.
Fly.
Okay.
Hot pot.
Very few times.
Beer fish.
What's beer fish?
I think there's some kind of like cooking in beer in the process, but it doesn't taste like a beer. It's more like tomato-y sauce.
Oh, you had it?
Yeah.
No, I just saw them
up,
so I grabbed them. But they were up hard, so over there. I saw one of them though.
Yeah. I have no sense of smell, so
I'm fine with that. We was nice and cold.
Yeah.
Good. Oh, 793, it ends in. It might be it.
Yeah, that
one's
better
than
three.
Is it? Yeah. I think this one looks nice.
Yeah,
it looks really nice. Nice. Do things and film. How's your holiday going?
Pizza. I'm sweet and sour with pineapple. Yeah, just turn it over and go like it's done.
Wait, 10 minutes.
15 pie.
Fuck off.
You can have the big
one.
Did I finish the bottle?
Yeah. Finish the bottle.
It's a massive bottle. Look at American
On the other hand,
what are we doing now?
We're going to this club.
Going to the club. So Michael can fly a drone.
She says yawning. So like whenever I sleep on a hard mattress, I do sleep, but I'm not aware that I'm sleeping until I realise that I've had dreams.
Oh. So it was like this morning, it sounded like he was coming from the bottom, but maybe it was. 还有呢，如果说你有亲朋好友来在桂林，您就问他怎么买罗汉果，他都会告诉你我们现在不买原。
What rating would you give that hour-long
Deep the water is.
having a good boat?
Huh?
You having a good boat?
Having a good boat. It's pretty. Yeah. Pretty scenery. I hate that.
From the radio, you feel so close. No sleep, small bowl. You're pretty when you don't know. I feel so close. But I don't wanna talk about it. 'Cause I'm afraid that something's gonna slip out. I don't wanna talk about it, no. 'Cause I'm afraid that you're just gonna slip out. Chase me down with something stronger, smoke me out. 'Cause I don't wanna let this out. You break me so I believe anything. I know it felt so close. Touch me, Velcro. Oh, it hurts when you let me go. It felt so close. But I don't wanna talk about it. 'Cause I'm afraid that something's gonna slip out. I don't wanna talk about it, no. 'Cause I'm afraid that you're just gonna slip up. Chase me down with something stronger, smoke me out. 'Cause I don't wanna let this out. You break me so
better, crab or scorpion?
Crab. We're kind of walking through the town. It's just like morning. Yeah.
we just got to Yangshuo, and we're staying in Sutter Street Guest House. It has a really nice view. So this morning we got the boat at like 10 in the morning, and it takes 4 hours, but you can see all the different mountains on the way from Guilin to Yangshuo. Last night the flight got in quite late, like 7 o'clock, so we just went, had some dinner, and looked at the Sun and Moon Temple. And now we're gonna relax a bit and then go look around. This hotel is also really cheap. It's like maybe like 200 kwai a night, and has a pool, so it's nice. There's ducks outside.
Right back. Hello, Kitty.
You don't know what you've been missing out on. I've been waiting around for you to call. Just come around. If I'd have listened to that fortune cookie wisdom, I'd have been a whole lot better off. But still I live with this constant light on to show you the way back home.
Something leaf baba. Yeah. I'll have a bamboo rose.
Okay.
Fried pork, tinned one.
Yeah?
That looks good as well. Fatty yeah. Pork over rice.
Alright, we can do that. We'll see.
You get it here.
summer holiday.
I'm not sure.
Like an hour? Yeah. It's like an hour and a half, two hour time.
Just one night?
Yeah. It's not stairs, it's like actually a forest.
Where are we?
Yeah.
So the
Lai's house.
Just the mountain. Xingping is the village town.
Xingping.
Okay,
Xingping. Mmm. Yep, it's hot.
Dog.
See what I'm. Yeah, it's like just around the corner. It's where the boats are. That's where you're going.
It's horrible in here. Let's go somewhere
else. Let's go.
So today we drove the scooters all the way to Xingpingjin and looked around there. Got a bit lost walking around. And now maybe we're gonna go get some food, have a look around Yangshuo. So in Xingpingjin, they have like the mountains that look like the 20 RMB note, but there's loads of people. We went to the tourist office and it's like packed full of people.
It's horrible in here, let's go somewhere
else.
We just walked around the village and drove the scooters like down some other little roads with less people. Tiring day, but it was fun.
This is crazy.
Oh, then there's all the bars and stuff down there.
Is this the one that you've been to?
Yeah.
It's a bit lopsided though, I'm sure it's not that big. So, try and get up so we can be on top of Moon Hill for the sunrise. Yeah, that's my life before.
How are you?
Go for it. Just meet us downstairs at 3.
Yeah, go to the end of this road, turn right, and then you're basically just going straight for a long way through the mountains.
It's really neat.
This guy with his Starbucks, his turquoise bike.
You so look like you're on holiday right now.
Wifey, a Starbucks and a turquoise bike.
Off. What is wrong with me?
Do you want to tell us about your socks, Nick?
My socks are wet.
Why are your socks wet?
Because I walked through a stream.
Did you walk through a stream?
Yeah. Didn't... I paddled through a stream.
You paddled through a stream.
That I thought I could walk through. Shoes are pretty wet too.
Oh well, see that's you for the rest of the day.
对
Yeah, passion.
Do you want a passion fruit lemon too?
Yeah, I might do that actually, as long as it's cold.
Just bring the one.
Here you go.
Oh, we just got it.
Duck poop lemon tea. You're right.
Duck poop.
It's really good. I've had it.
Stone fruit lemon tea is one I've got.
Yeah, so it's cocoa. It's like a trendy thing now.
Is it sweet?
It
literally
it
says
tastes like
duck.
I think it's just
duck poop
like
lemon tea.
Oolong. Makes it. You lift your feet up.
Yeah.
Not ready. Now I'm ready. Better. That's it.
It's really hard. It's not a bumpy ground.
I love that even in a place like this, Nick can find something to complain about. This is paradise, Nick.
Hate. Yeah, hate, mate. Cool.
There's one little like wrong twists and you're in a fucking river.
So it's heavier than my bike.
Terrible.
Alright, bye-bye.
Bye. Good luck. Nick's just fallen in. Like, fell off the edge.
Joking.
No, he went down there.
I want to try it. I don't think I'll lie. I'm pretty confident. 100 minutes is an hour 40, right? Just one beer. Just 6 beers an hour 40. I got a pretty good tolerance to this.
It's very warm.
Yeah, let's do it. Try on the whole thing.
Hot beer.
Okay, verdict. What's your favourite?
That one. Because I actually think that one would have been nicer. Hey, I'm gonna go on a limb and say this is the nicer one. It's cold.
Beer 3.
So this one takes it on coldness.
Slow cinematic cold beer.
I'm gonna say I'm pretty confident in myself for a Centurion.
Oh,
if it's like Carlsberg or something, I'm down.
Yeah, you're on the label.
Let's do it slowly.
Watching TV of all things. Franklin. 1, 2, and 3.
1, 2, 3, but I think it would be 1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3 if that was cold. No, yeah. 1, 2, 3.
I think I'd like this one if it was cold.
Yeah, I like that one.
This is one because it's cold, definitely.
Maybe if that were cold, it'd be different. Because this is actually different.
I wonder if it would also that taste plate because we just drank beer as well.
Hey, you wanted to say this out?
I did. I might
just keep it in your mouth and keep nibbling off the bits of meat.
So it's the last day here. Just finished packing. And we're going to go to the airport at like 4-ish. Yesterday we just drove around here on some nice rice fields. Have a drink. We had a beer fish for dinner and beer tasting. Today, just relaxing, swimming, packing. I think I'm gonna go back to Beijing.
Show